November 16, 2017, 257 p.m. PT by Michael O'Connell, courtesy of NBC Good Girls. The 10 p.m. slot goes to the new Jenna Bounds drama. This fall's trend of military dramas HASNT paid the greatest dividends for the broadcast networks. And another is officially off the mid-season schedule. NBC announced Thursday that The Brave won't be getting a back nine order. The Brave creator executive producer Dean Georgeries and our executive producers and cast have created a compelling drama, with top-notch production values, that have captured the intense pressure facing our military personnel in the field and the analysts back home in their unrelenting fight to protect our freedom, said Jennifer Salka, president, NBC Entertainment. We couldn't be prouder of the work. They all do. The original plan for The Brave was said to be 13 episodes, but, in success, more would not have been out of the question. A network release noted that a decision about the future of The Brave, and a potential second season, won't be made until a later date. The drama has been a consistent performer for NBC, but it's hardly pulled the kind of numbers the network is capable of in Monday's post-voice time slot. Season to date, The Brave has averaged 8.5 million viewers and just under a 2.0 rating among adults 18-49. The next series to fill the enviable slot, which has NBC's best lead and short of drama This Is Us, is Good Girls. The Jenna Bounds drama debuts out of The Voice's mid-season return on February 26. The drama Rise will get This Is Us Tuesday slot on March 20 when its sophomore season wraps. Elsewhere in military programming, CBS SEAL Team got a quick season order, but its live returns have diminished. On the CW, Valor did not get additional episodes, either. Though fellow freshman Dynasty has already been tapped for more. Michael O'Connell, michael.oconnell@thr.com. Mikey likes TV.